Now, the most promising bass player of 1971. If you don't think bass is important, have you ever heard a band with a bad bass player? It just ruins everything. Yes, it does. All right. The most promising bass player for 1971, Gloria Bell of the Sunny Mountain Boys. Gloria?
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Say something right here, Gloria.
Oh, my. I feel like Keith said a while ago, I sure wasn't expecting this, and I want to thank every one of y'all. I appreciate it so much. Thank you.